Hey, Leonard, is your Wi-Fi down? I can't get on.
Oh, Sheldon changed the password. It's now Penny is a freeloader. No spaces.
Thanks. What are you guys doing?
Sheldon gave a lecture at the university tonight. We're reading the reviews.
Oh, how'd he do?
Well, picture the Hindenburg meets Chernobyl meets Three Mile Island meets Tron 2.
That bad, huh?
Read this woman's tweet.
Listening to Dr. Cooper has made me want to start cutting myself again.
Well, good evening, Leonard, Howard, Raj, freeloader.
So, how'd the lecture go?
In a word, triumphant.
Really? Triumphant?
Oh, yes. You should have seen those young people. They're thirsty for knowledge, drinking in my wisdom. I may have changed a few lives today.
Oh, please let me tell him.
I don't know. I kind of promised Howard.
Tell me what?
Actually, we should all share the moment, Raj, if you would.
Oh, tweets about my lecture. That's rather unfair. That's downright cruel. Plus, insects have six legs. Yeah, I'm not familiar with the acronym KMN.
Oh, from the context, we think it means kill me now.
Well, suppose everyone's entitled to their own opinion. I think I'll turn in. I don't want to teach those poopy heads anyway.
FYI, I think that's what Darth Vader said just before he started building the Death Star.